I was at the end of my count when it happened. I'd come up with exactly the same numbers as Larry, 256 to 257. Tracy had won the election by a single vote. I was about to announce my tally when... The sight of Tracy at that moment affected me in a way I can't fully explain. Part of it was that she was spying, but mostly it was her face. Who knew how high she would climb in life? How many people would suffer because of her? I had to stop her. Now.
Larry?
Yeah?
I think we have a problem.